Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 3 Let's Play Season 2. Yeah, and also, it is going to be a cool new week. Because, even though we are covered in snow from head to toe, in a few seconds you will see why. Options. Sorry about this, we are not allowed. Into the future. The expansion pack is here. What is he doing outside? The school bus will arrive in approximately 8 a.m. So that's soon, I take it. Well, it seems like everything looks normal. Where did we actually leave off last time? I can't remember. You know what? We are going to make a special room. Maybe upstairs here for this one. I am thinking of maybe just making a side passageway here. Yeah, but as I told you guys, I am not allowed to build rooms without making them through the blueprints. God damn it. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Yeah, I know. Wait, wait a minute. Oh, cool! Now I can purchase from the store right here. Cool. I have 4 gifts. Nice. Then I can accept. Let's just take this beast. I can't place it there because I'm gonna have to place that one there. Okay, cool. You know what? Let's just place it down on the lot back here. Same with this one. Gonna make ourselves a little solar array down here. Okay, let me see. This corridor right here is too wide, so yeah, it would probably fit right here. Then we need something that would fit this right here. Blueprints! We only got 9,000 simoleons to do this. Living room area. That will be too big. And it's also going to have a chimney right there. So, nope. That ain't gonna fly. Ooh. Well, this might just do. Nah, it's too big. Then a one here and one here, maybe. Yeah, but I only got 5k left. That's a three wide. Then how did I... okay, yeah. I just made a simple wall right there, and yeah. So I've already gone out of bounds with the... yeah. You know what? Screw it. We've built the rooms. We built this room here. And of course, take everything out of it. The light can stay, but the furnishings, the TV set. But then we're gonna do this. Cancel. Preview blueprint. Oh! Accept. Going out of blueprint. Going down here. Build the wall there. So bingo. Now they're connected. Gonna take the hand. Take this one away. Perfect. And of course, outside. Perfect. Going up to roof level, rooftop level. Okay, seems pretty legit. But maybe... Ooh, perfect. Yeah, much better, much better. They are almost, for the mostly, under there, so that's pretty damn cool. I do believe we have here a sweet looking house. Damn, that's actually, that's, I must admit, I had my doubts about building in blueprint modes, but still just being giving myself the leeway to just make these small changes here with the walls and stuff like that. That's actually pretty damn cool. Know what? Open download dashboard. What the fuck is this? Oh, cool! Okay, those two are open, are not installed. Okay, cool. Nice. These are all the things that are installed. I got quite a lot of things. It does say Dragon Valley is installed. Installed to main menu. Then why doesn't it say these are not installed? And it's also the two special packages that come with the expansion pack Into the Future Deluxe Digital Deluxe Edition. Nice. Oh my god, pages? 1 out of 6, 2 out of 6. Holy crapola. Now I can see how much I got in here. Oh, shite. Yeah, but what I wanted to do was this. Edit a town. Do you wish to edit a town you will lose until... Oh, cancel. Can't save in this mode, so let's just do this. Put it to pause. There we go. Save. Let's hope I can save and that it doesn't crap out on me or just continue to stay there and do nothing. Be right back when it finishes. Yes, it worked. Nice. It did take a little bit of time, but it worked. Oh, cool. I can't quite see what it is, but what the hell. Okay, yeah, we are in pause mode. And we're gonna go to edit a town. We have saved, so let's just continue. Perfect, then we're gonna do this. Household with house, yeah. The Jetsons. Now it's actually compressing everything that's on that lot, save and everything into a small file that would then be uploaded to my page on the Sims community homepage. So yeah, see you again when it's done. And there we go. Export successful. Open the launcher to upload and share. Cool. I will do that later. Look at that. Egypt, yeah, China, France, University, Future. Nope, I haven't done anything to the city. So let's just continue in let everything load up. Going upstairs. Walls down. Build and buy mode. That's a cheat light. I call it a cheat light. But we are going to light up this place like so. Oops, I need a floor here apparently. Nope. We're going to see if we can't find a futuristic carpet for this. Let's see. Carpets, nope, tile. Nope. Wood. There are a few. Lols. But no, like, future. Linoleum. Not a single future type deal. Well, there's this. Or. That actually looked pretty cool. Let's take this one. Yeah, this one. It's gonna be this one. Okay, now for wallpapers. Tons of special wallpaper from the store, but not that many from actual expansions. Know what? This actually looks pretty damn cool for like a kid who's into G.I. Joe or something like that. Damn. That isn't half bad. It's too dark and dingy. Ooh. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one. That's pretty damn cool. Okay. Done with all of that. Now I'm gonna take this bad boy right here. Place it right in the middle of the freaking room. This is going to be our future gateway room. How do you like that, Mapples, huh? Yeah, Dad has to go to work and so does the kids. Well, school. Ah, oh, sorry about that. Business as usual. Nope, hard work. Let's see here. What do we? Athletics is in top. We just need logic. Report and mood. Okay. I like that it instead of now it doesn't lag this much anymore. When it's loading, but instead of doing that, load a ton, then lag a little bit, then load a ton and lag a little bit. Now it just slowly loads everything up, very slowly. So that's Ah, it's the TV here that's broken apparently. Or what? Or is it this one? I think it's that one. Okay, you two are going to do hard work. Yeah, it's a bit down on It's a bit down on the frames per second, but I do believe I know that. Why is that? It's because it does that new thing where it loads everything up slowly instead of trying to load everything up fast and hard. But I must admit I do like it because it doesn't lag all that much. Oh yeah. Now that we have gotten Travel to the Future, 5 masterpieces worth 100. I like those picking that she does. I think I'm going to change his lifetime wish. Yeah, I'm going to do that. But I don't think I have enough points to do it. Because the lifetime wish that he has here is too goddamn easy. And now with the new expansions that has come, some quite new ones. Trade chip bundle. Without having to design to create them. Cool. Let's see here. Dirt to find. Yeah. Let me see. Where is it? Animal expert. Ah, cool. Have I gone past it? Portal immunity. Ah, cool. Apparently it doesn't seem like the future sim cool. Perfect host, carefree, long distance hungry, fearless, never hungry, animal expert. Inheritance. Nope, it's not here. Damn, I can't do it. Nice, good work. Take it easy. Nope. Yeah. Good. Let us why did that one go away? Let us accept the gifts here. It's gonna take a little bit of time to load up the different things. Oh my god, this is gonna take a long time, so see when it loads up. Oh my god, I think I broke it. I've been watching a bit of YouTube now, and it's been, what, like 15 minutes? And it still hasn't done anything. I broke the game! Well. See you in a bit. Okay, and we are back right after we made the
stuff here. Telling us what you do for Halloween, if you celebrate it. I don't even know.
Oh, now I see what you're doing.
Gonna
pretty cool, right?
In here, and we're gonna
You guys are gonna judge
which side is better?
Yeah.
Okay. You know how in movies they always be like that?
Yeah.
Doesn't that really hurt?
Yeah, no one cares. If you do it to me, I'll be
what?
Yeah. I'm so worried that you're gonna cut me.
Don't worry. It's gonna be fine. What?
Bad boy up there.
What
and
did you do?
Again without
what
taking
did you
gifts.
Do?
I get off.
Right, I hope so.
Good job.
This function is not available in this movie.
Are we done?
I guess so.
You think so?
So this is what we came up with.
Okay. Alright, so this side is Matya's side.
Ah, okay, cool.
That side is my side. Write in the comments which side you prefer.
Yeah.
I make house visits. So, thank you for us for watching.
Hey,
have a happy Halloween! Halloween!
Well, not just you.
Nice head, bro.
It's heavy.
I'm pumpkin.
Just forward.
Breath heals.
Breath
heals.
Okay.
Edgar.
Don't look at that.
Hey!
Fire! Uh-oh. Did you hear that in the background? I think you did. I just completely... I was watching a YouTube video. Sorry about that if you heard that in the background. Okay, seems like it's working now with the wall and stuff. That's cool. It hasn't registered my Into the Future. It's gonna take some time, apparently, because you see I have it, the portal is right there, but yeah. Yeah, this I can't, because my game is on, it's on Origin, so I can't do that right now. Screw it. It will come up eventually. But now let's send some gifts back. Surprise gift. Thank you for all the just use her page to send to the others. Milk Girl here, you're gonna get a surprise gift as well. Sorry, that's completely wrong spelled. Okay. Jesse 2-4-2-4-8. Here's a gift for you. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3. Ooh, deluxe gift. Oh, this. This helps your day. Okay, and last one goes to Retroy. Even though I still haven't gotten a gift from him yet. There we go. Gift sent to all of my lovely friends. And now she is swimming in lifetime points. Yeah, 34. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Last time I tried to change his lifetime achievement award. Can it only be done for adults? As you can see here, there's a lot more things for an adult than there is for children. So maybe it's only when he is an adult he can change it. Mergelp. Time remote control. The power to control time allows for Oasis Landing, Utopia, Dystopia, and Normal Settings to be selected at the click of a button. Oh, cool! Okay, cool. Friends of the Kraken means I can summon him. Cool, but that's in Island Paradise. That's not here. Queen of the Fays. Fairies. Aren't I already Queen of the Fairies? No, I'm not. But Merkelp, did we turn her into a... No, I don't think she's a mermaid. She's just a normal sim. That is what we wanted to do, right? We wanted to turn her into a mermaid. So let's buy ourselves that merkelp. Where is it? Kingsley, there you go. Mermatic kelp. Cost 25,000 sim points. So when she comes home, she can eat it. But yeah, it has my blundering and because the game is a new game and stuff like that. Oh, wait a minute. She's right there. Oh, yeah, that's because she hasn't gone to school yet. We are back at... Yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, we are going to travel to the future tomorrow. And yeah, With that, I thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.